We're here playing Chess 960 on leechess.org. Back rank is randomized. Yeah. You are up.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Excuse me again.
So I had a poem published, right?
Mm-hmm.
One that's like upcoming, should be published soon. And I ran into a funny situation. They published it, right? They put it up. And normally websites, they'll like have you proofread it before they put it up. And they put it on their website and published it with a typo.
Nice.
And I was like, God fucking damn it. Because when I sent it to them, there wasn't a typo in the document. Like, I did my work. Like, oh.
Not playing well today.
It's early.
Down a piece again, just like I was in last game.
Well, it's like a, I consider it like a handicap, right?
Yep.
I need that handicap, Travis. My body's in trouble. I don't have it. You know, especially with line 60. See, this one's tricky. This one is tricky. Is it worth just going to getting both of your knights in exchange for a bishop?
They'd be up a piece.
Oh, we'll pick up a piece. Let's do it and see what happens. Okay, he was expecting it, folks. Thank you. Oh, but that's not even the best part of the story, Travis. Oh my gosh, I told you like 99% of that story. And they didn't tell you any of the rest of it. So that's just like the first part. Okay. It gets even wilder when I email them, and then like for over, I emailed them like a week ago. And okay. Still haven't heard anything. I was just like, boy, what's a fella got to do around here to change like one letter? Because the worst part, if it was a typo where it was like obviously a typo, that would be one thing. But the thing that kills me, right, is that it's the word bag. And they accidentally typed it as bad. And I was just like, oh, it's so much worse because it's like just kind of off by like a little bit. Oh, yikes. I'm in trouble now. Dog. And to think I almost had you.
The accent. Ah,
it. Oh, it's so bad. No. Oh, shucks.
Your games.
Can't say we didn't try.
Your games, the Chestnut 60.